And welcome everybody to Let's Play Castlevania. I'm your host, that guy. Let's get cracking. I must admit that it's my first time playing, and it only came out last week, so it's a... The original was quite a favorite of mine, I must admit. I've actually downloaded quite a bit of additional content. You know what, we'll just be a creature of the night. That's fine. Let's, there we go. Just realized that some of my stuff wasn't plugged in properly. Another futile attempt by the Brotherhood. My castle is under siege. Come on. Let's do this. What are we doing? It hasn't actually shown us what's really going on here, so... There we are. Seems like we're not really happy there, huh? We are Dracula. Okay, let's do it. First thing though, let's just there we go. Play without QTEs, that seems like a bit of a game breaker, doesn't it? Yeah. Oh, it's weapon mastery. That'd be interesting. Come on. Oh, look at that. Nice and red. Thank you! Didn't really have to do anything, but still. Our headquarters is being attacked. Oh, we're gonna fill up our chalice. Some random teleporting, maybe. Steady, lads. I find it more amusing that he's got like a beard.
We can take it. God protect us. What a timely coincidence. I'm dying for a little drop of blood.
Well, it seems like there's no finisher on this one, actually. Thank you for putting it in that slow. One, two... Have they changed the move? No, it's still the same as before. Wow, they actually made the game... the health bar actually looks quite bad.
Move away! He's lying!
What? Oh, okay. So before they used to have it such that yellow flash told you it was a unlockable move, but now it's a red, reddish kind of looking thing. Man, we're just making them explode, aren't we? It's like... It's interesting, because in the last game... I don't remember getting hit there. In the last game, you played as the hero. And now we seem to just play as, well, Dracula. Thank you. So B to grab. Alright.
Kill him!
Oops. What? We can get hit twice on the way down. Man, it sucks when you don't have combos, like, actual proper combos. Just got whip up, whip down, whip up, whip down, whip up, whip down. You gonna teach me something new? Area attacks? Use the void sword to steal. Huh. So this is how we get health back, eh? Yummy! I'm hungry! Oh god, we shatter him as well. Oh, so we can't guard break him either. Oh, can't block while we're down. Alright, fine. Okay, so if we're hit, we can't block the second hit, basically. Okay, what else? Ugh, shield guy's great. I want your shield, please.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Chaos Claws, alright. Ding, 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 ding. Man, we just did too much damage with that. Can I really say that you did too much damage? Like, probably not. Now show me the all-out attack. Okay, that's fine. Counter! Thank you! If it's your first time playing the game, don't worry about trying to practice counters, because after having played the first one, it's actually really easy for me to do counters. Most games are easy for me to do counters in. You gonna smash it? Jump on top of it? Really? We're Dracula, you can just fly over it or something, or... I don't know. Now that we're out here, as opposed to other Prince of Persia games, we don't have a wall run or Prince of Persia-esque type games. Looks like we might be a swing though. Seeing it's showing us those. What's this thing? Hello, bats. Ah, that's nice of them. Jumping we go. Even though we could teleport or something. Come on. Seems like he's a bit of a climber now. Huh. Oops. Come on. There we go. Oh, we have to... can't drop. We have to... alright. Fine. Anything around? Anything I need? This place is just getting fucked up. Let's do it.
What
is a man.
Why are you surprised by that, Gabriel?
But a miserable pile of secrets.
You're not actually going to show us falling down, are you? Where's the summer arm as well? Oh, it's over there. Okay. Hello, angels. It's been a while.
God is with me, monster.
That will be your ruin.
The strength of your soul is destroyed.
How about coming back down? There we go. How about that? It's literally my first time fighting this guy, so I don't know what to expect, but... Oh, how fast is that attack? Somebody's cheating a bit. Oops. This guy is actually a lot like another character from the first one. That's why I kind of knew how to fight him. Got a giant machination. We're coming! We can just teleport, so I don't see why we really need blood. Oh, thank you for giving us loser enemies. Nice. At least it tells us when to jump. Come on. Yes, we can parry. Yes, thank you for showing us that. How come? Oh, there we go. Look, it's just you and me. Do we have to do this? Really? Jump! There's no one else left. Come on. Come up. Oh, great. I want your blood! What the? I can't move. Oh, okay. Nice of them to do that for me.
Smash them against the castle.
I'm not too sure what they want me to do right now, which is kind of annoying. Maybe go down here. Or maybe go back up and... They're not really smashing me against anything right now, when you consider that we're not on the end of his fist. Oh. I'm assuming they're showing me the gem, or the cunning blades at the top, or something. Okay. Very Gandalf-like of you. Hey, what the... There we go. Now, gotta make him not shoot the other two? That's fine. We can do that. I don't think... see why he's so stupid to do that, but... Alright, he wants to. Come on. Oh. Is that? No. Damn it. Come on. What do you think we're making him do? Come on. One last shot. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna keep going. Actually, unhappily, I think we're gonna have to finish this episode because we're over time, so let's finish up here, huh? So, thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. And as per usual, take care of yourselves out there, yeah?